not what your friend said.
What did he say?
So where were you yesterday afternoon? I was at Lucas Wiley's house. We were making wrinkles. And where was Dylan Maxwell? He was there with us the whole day. Yeah, I mean, he left for a little bit to go to Priceless Moments and take a dump.
So Dylan left?
Yeah,
he shits at Priceless Moments. It's this antique store down the street from my house. He doesn't like my bathroom. My mom has one of those squishy seats.
Well, Dylan says the squishy toilet seats are like pressing your butt against someone else's butt and then pooping into their butthole.
Okay. To deal with the conflicting testimonies. You were there. You know the truth.
I mean, look, here's the thing, dude. I don't talk about Mac in front of my boys. And I don't talk about my boys in front of Mac. That's why I told him I was taking a shit at Priceless Moments. Because if I told him I was with Mac, they'd be like, give me a bunch of shit. You know? And they believe that I'm at Priceless Moments because they know that's where I go to take a shit when I'm at Lucas's house. You know? They know I hate Lucas's bathroom. He's got one of those squishy toilets, huh?
Mackenzie fucking sucks.
But Dylan is whipped as fuck, dude. It's like problematic.
Like, she could.